you get if you cross a camel with a leopard?
Yes. A fireside rug you can have a good hump on. Sorry.
You get sacked from the zoo.
You might.
I know something about leopards, which is they don't mind rotten meat. Like, they catch something and they'll drag it up a tree and they'll leave it there for days.
Yes, they do, don't they?
And they don't mind eating it if it's all covered in maggots, whereas cheetahs only fresh.
Ah.
So a cheetah will catch something and the leopard will go over and nick it off it and then drag it up a tree and not even bother with it.
But eating rotten meat is terrible, it gives you spots.
Oi! Now!
Do you know?
Now then!
Why can't they mate?
Well, they're different species.
Yeah, but...
That is sort of almost a definition of what a species is. We can't mate with gorilla, even though we are very closely related.
But you mean even if they had intercourse?
Well, I mean, you could literally stick your thingy up the whatnot and...
The tiny leopard sperm could not penetrate the camel egg.
It could certainly, but it couldn't fertilise it. There is an animal that used to be called a camelopard. And it was believed by the ancients, by a man that you love personally with a great passion, called Pliny the Elder. Yes, and Pliny the Elder was one of the first to write about this animal. The Romans knew this animal. And they believed that many of the stranger species might be the result of two other species mating. There were such things as griffins and centaurs. So it was assumed that this animal was the offspring of a camel and a leopard. Now, have a look at the camel, and then look at the spottiness of the leopard. What would be spotty with eyelashes and funny lips?
Esther Ranson.
Very good. Come on, anyone in the audience have a thought? Giraffe! You see?
Oh, yeah, flash.
Yes.
Is that a giraffe display team? It's like they turned up for a fete.
They're marching.
Well, the weird thing is you do see giraffes eating off the ground, don't you? I mean,
well, they bend down for a drink, which is terribly hard for them.
It is. Well, they have enormous hearts, you know, they have twice the blood pressure we do to get the blood going up. 16 gallons of blood a minute is pumped through them. 170 beats a minute on this huge hearts with thick, thick walls.
And they don't appreciate it, do they?
No.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Please, come on, pick something.